Dennis here.
This is Roger.
Where are you?
Look up.
There's a ventilation shaft up here. It should lead into the compound. You need to get up here. Come on.
This icy cliff looks impossible.
You'll have to find a way around it. Just follow my
directions. First, activate the elevator.
Got it.
There, walk across the gas pipe to the other side.
Just like the way we did it in training, huh?
Haha, you said it. Okay, now hurry up. You have to find Cindy. We have to get inside ASAP. I'm freezing my ass off waiting for you. Be careful. One false step and you'll be in big trouble. They won't find your body till the poles melt.
Thanks.
After you cross the pipes, there are two places you need to jump. You're more nimble than I am, so it should be a piece of cake for you.
Okay. I have to jump that crevice. No choice but to jump this one. This the ventilation shaft?
While I was waiting, I was watching how this fan works. It spins for 3 seconds and stops for 2 seconds. But with the inertia, it's only clear for 1 second. Timing needs to be perfect. You'd better go ahead.
Me first, huh?
I'll go once you're safely in. You're good at this kind of stuff, aren't you?
You sure this is the right way?
Trust me! Anything about this place?
No.
This place looks like a battlefield.
What the hell?
This looks bad. Just doesn't feel right.
Your instincts are still sharp, huh?
It's kept me alive so far. Let's look around. There may be some survivors, including Cindy. Let's check out what we can. We'll start here. Cover me. No one here. I'll take a look around. You check out the corridor.
Okay. I'm on my way. What's up?
Look, it's a drawbridge. The map shows that the rendezvous point, Building B, is on the other side. We need to lower that drawbridge. We should regroup and find out what's going on as soon as possible.
Right.
What did you find out?
The facility's been ripped to shreds. Something bad has happened here. We've got to stay sharp.
You're right. By the way, the computer is almost fixed. We should be able to open some of the doors now.
Can you open the door at the end of the tunnel? It's locked.
Yeah, hold on. All right, it should be open now. I'm going to try to lower the drawbridge from here. We need to head to our rendezvous point, Building B, ASAP. Until then, keep up your recon.
Okay. Who would have thought that such a facility existed in the South Pole of all places?
I know. There's definitely something strange going on here.
This is Dennis.
Raj here.
Something's down here. I can feel it.
Me too. Be on guard. If we can get the power back on, I can activate the drawbridge. A circuit breaker is probably out. There should be a transformer room somewhere. Where are you now?
Hey, me again?
You know I don't like the cold.
First you send me through that fan, and now this? I would have been dead meat, right? Yeah, I've heard enough of that story.
Okay, when we get back, I'll buy you a drink.
sliding device for train maintenance. I should be able to jump from the carriage to the container.
Way to go, Dennis! Now we can get to the rendezvous point.
Roger!
Dennis! Help me! Dennis!
Roger!
Get out of the way!
Don't move!
I had no choice.
I'm with the...
Special Marine Forces Recon, I know. You're here to scout the facility, but you're too late. Things are already out of control here. Please listen to what I'm telling you. Get out of here as soon as you can.
Tell me, what the hell happened here? What happened to my partner?
Wrong place at the wrong time. It wouldn't help even if I told you. Just leave here. This area will be taken over any moment now.
Taken by who?
Take this! Use it. If you don't want to end up like your friend, the antibodies will temporarily ward off infection.
Infection?
You'll find the survivors and your friends in Ground Facility Building B. Get to them as soon as you can and go back home! Even a brave Marine needs to know when to run.
Hey! Wait! Who are you? What happened here? Tell me! Damn it! Roger. I can't believe this.
Drawbridge went back up. I can't go back there anymore.
Hey, wait a second. Isn't that... Damn, it's locked.
Hey, you're that girl from before. I'm trying to get to Building B. How do I get there?
You're still here? Use the elevator.
Elevator? What elevator?
You can reach the ground facility by using that freight elevator.
How do I activate it?
What's this?
It's the security code to unlock this door. Type it into the command center's computer.
Then what?
I'll give you what you need to operate the elevator. Get to the ground level, find your friends, and get out of here.
Hey! Damn! Roger. Damn it! How could this happen?
Thank you.
So, you got out okay.
It was you, Cindy? I've been worried about you. I haven't been able to contact you ever since that day.
Dennis, is it really just a coincidence that you're here? Regardless, I don't have anything left to say to you. Just leave me alone.
I knew you were here before I came. I was concerned for your safety.
Don't you realize what you did? I'm telling you, I have nothing more to say.
Cindy, this is no time to fight. Let's talk about that later. What on earth happened to this place? What's going on down here?
Why did the military send your team in instead of just bombing this place? Don't they know what's going on here? Even brave soldiers like you won't be able to get this situation under control. The Pentagon misjudged this one.
How do these monsters fit in?
This could be the beginning of the end of the world as we know it. The worst scenario that mankind has ever faced just began. There will be no future for us if we don't act. Hurry up and get to Ground Facility Building B. Go back home with your friends and tell your military that their dirty little plan has become a nightmare. This facility needs to be completely wiped out.
What about you?
I still have something to finish here. Let me give you this. Use it to activate the underground storage elevator. The elevator will take you to ground level. Now go, if you want to find the rest of your team. Dennis.
About Roger. I'm sorry.
I know. It doesn't seem real. Cindy, I'll wait for you to make it safely back to Building B.
Thank you. the hell?
Excellent! A perfect shot of our hero who destroyed the monster. You're from Special Forces, right? You came to destroy this facility. I'm Travis Miller, freelance journalist. I've been investigating this facility for 5 years. Something suspicious about this place. I finally managed to sneak in, and all of a sudden, I'm in a horror movie.
What the hell happened here? Answer me!
They didn't tell you anything? There was an accident here. A big one.
An accident? What kind?
They lost control of something they were researching here. Probably some bioweapon.
I'm going to Ground Facility Building B. How do I get there from here?
Oh!
That's where your friends are, huh? This could be another chance for a big scoop.
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Hey, take it easy. Go out into the snowfield and look for the bright lights. They look like stadium lights. You can't miss them. The building under the light without an awning is Building B. But find the control room first. You also might want to hang on to this. Now, if you don't mind, I'll keep looking around. I'm going to get the story of the century here.